Hello everyone, welcome back to another SCRCPY guide. So this one is going to be probably one of the best guides. It's one that I use the most, and it's how to keep your screen awake when you've got it connected to your computer. So there's two things here. One is keeping it awake on the actual screen, and the second part of this process is keeping your device off. So you'll have SCRCPY mirroring your phone to your computer while the screen is off on your actual device. So we'll go through the entire process, so let's get started. I'll just close this window and we'll start from scratch. So the first thing you'll need to do is open command prompt as administrator. So just go to start, type CMD, right click, then select run as administrator, accept the security prompt when it appears. This will open a command prompt window. So here we'll need to do the following. So first go over to the folder where you're keeping your SCRCPY exe file. So this is my folder here. So I will go to the address bar, right click and go copy address. Then we can go back to command prompt. So as you can see here, I have mine stored on H drive. You probably have yours on C drive. So there's two different versions of doing this. So if you have it on C drive, you can just go CD space and paste in the address. However, if you have it on a different drive like me, I'm gonna have to change it to H first. So I've got H colon enter. Then it's CD space and the address. So this changes the command prompt to the directory that SCRCPY is in and will allow us to use commands. So in order to open SCRCPY with stay awake, we will enter this command just like that and press enter. So that will bring up SCRCPY on your screen and your screen will be visible and your phone will stay awake. Both will stay on the entire time until you turn your screen off manually on the device. However, I prefer to use the following command, which is the one I mentioned earlier, which will allow you to keep your SCRCPY visible on your computer constantly awake, yet your phone screen will be off. So this is the command for that right here. So if you copy and paste this command in and press enter, SCRCPY will open on your computer. I'll just drag it across from the other screen. Okay, so that's it just there. And this will stay awake the entire time. So this will stay awake now the entire time on your screen while your phone screen is off. So this is the best way to use it, I found. You can just use a standard stay awake command if you want, but I personally find this option better. So there's another thing, if you want to run this command constantly, so if you just want to go in and open SCRCPY every single time with the file, you can create a batch file like this one. Whoop. You can create a batch file like this one here. I'll just open it and it'll look something like this, and that'll allow you to just run a simple bat command and you can just enter it, boom, done. It'll start every single time. I'm not gonna go through that in this guide. I've got a specific guide about that in the SCRCPY playlist. That'll be linked in the description, so check that one out. It'll show you how to create your own custom commands with whatever you like. It's definitely one of the must-do things for SCRCPY. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. I hope you found it useful. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.